I'm gonna tell you a story about a boy named Art. He went back for his diploma, from there it all went wrong. With such incompetent advisor, he's spending way too long. They made him take extra classes that he did not need. This all drove him so crazy, he started smoking weed. It cost him so much money, he had to beg it to leave. So he called up the dean, asked him what he should do. He said, hang in there, boy, there ain't nothing I can do. Oh no, oh no, this cannot be. Well, this thing they call college, it's just a money-making scheme. Oh no, I got the issue blue. Oh no, I had to sell my shoe. So please help me, professor, I think I've paid my dues.